What? What's he doing?
What the fuck is he doing?
Look at the grandpa. He's just staring at him, GJ.
Go! Go! Go!
Yes, you got it! Come on! Yeah!
Rats coming in, evergreen, evergreen. I was outside being bad with the bridge! With the bridge!
Pit stop. Bros to piss. You gotta get on this real quick. How'd you get up there, bro?
I climbed.
Let me see this.
Oh, dude, this is kind of sketch.
Should I go this way?
Yeah.
I just got on top.
What do you mean by that?
Michael Jordan!
Bro, Bradley, you're always bringing the energy. I cannot lie.
I just flashed in the window.
Go right into the mad car.
My eyes are a little bit weird, but my mom wrote this grocery list. Do you think that you can read it off to me? Sorry about that. I wear contacts too, so it's just...
Oh! New pants, waters, Fruit Loops, chicken, corn, frozen pizza, the belt for your punishment at school.
What is it?
The belt for your punishment, whatever you did at school.
Oh, yeah. I got a fight with a kid last week.
Oh, okay.
It's all good though, because I won, right?
Oh, there you go.
All right, you have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
Excuse me. My mom wrote me this list, and I just need a little help reading it.
Lay's potato chips.
It's down there more?
Yep.
Okay.
Yogurt is over that way.
Okay.
Adderall for the dog.
What?
Adderall?
I don't even have my glasses with me.
If you forget, you're getting the belt. If you forget, you're getting the belt. If you forget the Adderall.
Yeah, because my dog does have really bad ADHD. Only he's 17, so I don't know if I can get Adderall.
You can't.
Oh, man, I'm getting the belt.
Okay.
I get my mom and dad are like olden days, so like I get belts. So.
Okay, how about you can go over into the dog section.
Mm-hmm.
You can look to see if they have like what's called a quiet pill for the dog,
okay,
or liquid.
If the dog's only 4 months old.
Still. Oh, dear heavens.
Oh, great heavens!
That, all right.
Is it Adderall brand, though? Like, does she want the actual Adderall brand?
No, you can't get it because you're 17. The thing is...
Oh, I
is
mean,
it,
I could but, call her.
Well, I could, the
does
thing
the pet
is,
supply sell Adderall?
No.
Adderall
is really for humans. I don't know what it would do for a puppy. That's why I'm sending you to pet supplies.
Okay.
Because... they will tell you what to give.
Yeah. All right, thank you. I appreciate
you're
it.
You're welcome, hon.
You have a good
I
one.
Hope you find it.
Thank you.
Oh,
I'm getting the belt.
She was the most chill person. She spoke slow and fluent for me. And
we did a couple of these, but we want to do a little bit better of a prank. So I was like, all right, frick it. DJ like still is like wanting to do more pranks and stuff. And I'm like, all right, me and DJ are gonna like walk up to somebody and like show them what you're gonna do. It's gonna be the stutter prank.
So basically, I'm gonna walk up to them. So yesterday, tomorrow, go. My dad had told me to do something yesterday, tomorrow, go. A year ago, which happened.
And then
yesterday.
Like, whatever he says, like he's gonna say like one or two things, and then I'm gonna go up to him, and then I'm gonna say like one or two things. This whole story that like doesn't make sense, and just see what their reaction is.
So look, so yesterday, tomorrow, go. My dog said hey to the alligator. That's it. Yesterday, tomorrow, go. Which was a year ago. He explained to what I just said.
He's lying about everything that he said because he was saying that. Yesterday was the year ago that the baby transformed into the transformer that happened 2 years ago.
Exactly. And that's
but then he's trying to bring the alligator into it.
No, because yesterday a baby got flipped upside his head, but a year ago yesterday I wasn't born on my birthday, but I was born the day after, but the day after before was a year ago after it.
I know, but what happened was 2 years ago when the baby transformed into the 360/720 into the Tilted Towers.
No, that's not
that
what
happened.
I said.
I swear that's what happened. Then he went from Frozen into the Let It Go land, into the Spider-Man's universe, on to flipping, into doing the 360.
But,
and that was all 4 years
ago. It was yesterday ago.
No, it was 2 years ago. I promise. Who do you believe?
You guys are crazy. Thanks for the laugh.
You have a great day, man.
I'm gonna just finish slurping up my popsicle here. I gotta shout out Lil Man J real quick because I've been seeing him on my TikTok for the past like
months and months now, and he's been promoting. He promoted this song right here, Cat Freestyle, for so long, and then it finally blew up. As you guys can see, it has 3.5 million views, official music video. You guys can go viral, like, on TikTok just like that. And, like, I land that, like, I could go viral on TikTok right there. I have the most respect for Lil Man Jay because he's, like, he promoted himself and he worked hard for so long. So, I'm happy to see him. And Lil Man Jay, he gets a little bit of hate. Everybody's gonna get hate. Like, Lil Man Jay was just able to give me a little speech because of how hard that he worked, so. I'm literally cleaning out my garage right now. And I found these rollerblades. Gavin used to be like a big hockey guy and he would like be like rollerblading around the neighborhood and stuff. And I forgot I used to even have these, dude. Today is the day where I bring them back out. Like, it's just like Christmas for me because so much stuff up here that like you forget about or like you just like haven't seen in so long. So It's kind of insane. A lot of the guys who watch the channel, you guys know that I play wiffle ball, I play baseball, and I play some basketball. I'm really a mini hooper too. By the way, Evan Ruhlman, I know you're watching this. That's gonna look like me when I 1v1 Evan.
God dang.
Whenever I go like open skating and stuff, like with my little sister, with Brady, my brother, I'm always like this. Like, I'll have my skates, and whenever I stop, I just go shh, and I spray the ice like all over everybody.
Me on my way to studio, girl.
Just pull my rollerblades for me, please.
What? Remember when you were 6 years old?
Look at this dude!
What the heck
is this? Alright, Mom, as hard as you can, go. All my forces.
My God!
There's no way that's as hard as your kid. I think my foot's gonna fall off. Here, there you go, there you got it, got it. Here, all right, that's one.
That was-
Let's go. Dude, I'm not joking around. I'll be in my living room and like, I'll just be like blasting Juice WRLD like other rappers sometimes.
She can only live my lifestyle, I only got her on top.
Hey guys, by the way, is my gritty that bad? My family says my gritty's terrible. Ready? Hang on, ready? In the meantime, I'm a bee fly. Get a line and you get punched in your face. Should have been a runner in the first place. I got a black eye, I got mob ties. I got gang ties. I'm going so hard the TV just shut on.
Oh, sheesh.
That's what I'll be doing sometimes. It's like, love Juice WRLD so much. So like, literally sometimes I'll just be like, if I'm bored, I'll literally just go in my living room and just vibe to Juice WRLD like that. Dance around, then I gritty and get made fun of.
This is how you know how extreme this shit is. They had campers for the fire department.
No, I know. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. If I land this, the vid's over. That's your ass, dummy. I just got a brand new bag running. Count that cash running. Pot up tags or signs. Shake that ass or signs. I just got a Goyard bag. Put 20K in a Goyard bag. Ahoy, captain! Ahoy!
Stop.
Ahoy, captain! Ah! Where are we going on this voyage?